I want to share some content with you that I'm actually really excited about. You see, for the past couple of years, I've been working as a principal solutions architect at Apollo, helping other teams build their graphs with Federation. We learned so much while interacting with the devs who are in the thick of it. The things that people have done wrong or wish they had done differently. The kind of things that keep coming up again and again with different teams and projects. We noticed teams would commonly rebuild their graph after the first success, mainly because they learned so much the first time around. I thought something that I could do to help was to take all those learnings from teams who had already been through it and create a best practices series. The series starts out covering why teams decided to use Apollo Federation for modularizing their graph and the journey they take to get there. The architectural differences of a federated graph, thinking of your graph as a platform, how designing a federated schema is different than a monolithic one, and how it all relates to your project. The Apollo Federation Best Practice Series is here to help answer questions you might have about your project. Whether you're starting a new greenfield application or coming from an existing project, I really hope this series helps you build a more scalable Supergraph.